Hello and welcome to Red Stabler Channel. In this tutorial, we will talk about SweetAlert, a JavaScript plugin to turn your simple alert pop-up into an extraordinary one. SweetAlert can also be customized and used as input dialog, confirm dialog, and much more. Let's go check it out. So here is the official project page of SweetAlert where you can try the live demo. Now let's head over to GitHub, download the latest release, and import the SweetAlert.minify.js with a script tag to your webpage. Now let's start with a basic alert pop-up. I'm going to call a swall function inside the button click event, which I guess swall stands for SweetAlert, and then pass the alert message that we want. And that's it. It's really, really easy if you want just a simple pop-up. You can also pass the title text as the first parameter if you want. Now for more complex pop-up, such as confirm dialog, we'll need to pass the option to SweetAlert like this. A title text, let's set it to confirmation. And the message is, are you sure? Or anything else that you want. Now we can customize the button. First, let's add cancel button. Set it to true to enable the cancel button. And another one is confirm. If you set it to true, the button text will be OK. However, you can override it. Let's change it to submit. Okay, let's test it. Now we will need to handle the user input. Since SweetAlert utilizes promise, we can use then method and check the promise resolve value. If it's not now, then we will display another pop-up that says you click submit. I'm also going to add a success icon. Okay, let's test it. SweetAlert can also receive user input text. Just set the content to input and it's ready. You can get the submitted input value from promise resolve value. And that's the basic about SweetAlert. You can further customizing the SweetAlert theme to suit your website by changing the CSS. You can see the documentation on the official site for the guide. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe for more interesting JavaScript plugin updates. Bye.